I like Merit Campus for as it is for focusing more on Java.
Merit Campus, it provided a platform where I can improve my programming skills in Java. So I'm very happy with Merit Campus.
I like everything about Merit Campus, mainly Weekend Hack, because the solutions which we have submitted, they analyze that solutions. It is quite helpful to me to write more efficient programs by using that.
Before we learn the Java program, we just follow the textbook or follow some internet. So now we have the one more chance, is the Merit Campus. This website have the too much exercise you can follow. Also have the too much topics. We can get the with other communication. Also can get a solution with the other one. Also we can give the, some of the problems with the other one giving the solution. We like this communication.
I've gone through this competition and this is very wonderful one, because as I've experience a lot means how the questions will be, so it gives a good confidence for me so that I can tackle good questions in future.
I'm very confident because of Merit Campus. Because of Merit Campus, I was able to answer many questions, many difficult questions. I have served a lot. I went through all the concepts in Java, and so I could pass many interviews because of Merit Campus.
Not only me, whoever uses MC will feel confident, because they are providing us a lot of programs when compared to our ordinary college life.
I'm confidential regarding my programming skills.
Yeah, I'm pretty confident, and recently I've gone through a tracked an interview and got selected in the company thanks to Merit Campus.
Yes, I'm very confident about the program skills, because before I used to fear when I see a big program, but now I'm very confident about the program skills.
I improved nearly 50%.
Up to 50%.
I can give about 60%, because I used to do the programs but not that much perfect. But joining in this, I developed my skills in also in the perfection level of programming skills and making it as short as possible as it is.
About 70% of skill I learned from Merit Campus doing programs.
40% to 50%.
Around 60 to 70% of the programming skills.
Unique.
Crystal clear concepts.
Recharge. In this sense, updating the students with their skills.
Campus is the best site for the improving programming skills.
The one word I can tell is fabulous, because it's very, very good for, means it is very important for a student to have such competitions, and as because it will be helpful for the beginners like us.
But the word I can convey is it's marvelous, because whatever you read, you can find as a real application here in the Merit Campus. So you have better skill about that.
It's excellent.
Just programming.
Giving career to a programmer.
It is one of the best online resources to learn Java.
Finding the path of the non-intersecting polygon, and also the finding the combination of the words in ascending order.
I enjoyed programs doing related to chessboard.
I liked enjoying the longest chain of ones, because I thought that I can't do that program, but generally finally I done that program at 23rd March. I enjoyed a lot.
Mostly on strings and formations, programs are very interesting.
Get horse path problem.
Permutations of letters and chess programs.
I give preference to Merit Campus, because it's very helpful in developing the programming skills, where we can learn much about the application.
In college, just we have overview of Java concepts. Through Merit Campus, we can go beneath into the concepts and make, from all the sides, we can have all the possibilities of debugging.
I prefer Merit Campus over college, because in our entire B course, we may do not more than 300 programs, but in here in Merit Campus, we are getting the opportunity to do more than 700 programs. It is a good platform to us to improve our programming skills.
On a practical basis, Merit Campus is the best one.
Learning in class and applying in Merit Campus.
Along with college, we must have another resource to learn to increase our skills. So I choose Merit Campus.
Yeah, I will, because this is a very good opportunity.
Yes, I will suggest Merit Campus to all my friends, mainly to those students who are studying in level 2 colleges where they don't have proper guidance to learn programming skills.
Yeah, I already suggested to many of them.
Yes, I will suggest my friends because it's good platform to everyone who want to learn perfectly.
Yes, of course, it helps us learning out our basics, so I'll suggest to my friends.
Definitely, why not? Merit Campus, I'll definitely suggest to my friends.
So, this website is a nice website for the Java. So you want to give this, you can improve your Java program.